Hey, Spy, do you like Evangelion?
What is that?
You know, Neo Genesis Evangelion. It's this really cool anime where they fight these big monsters called angels
Scout,
in these mechs.
You know I don't care about anime.
But Spy, I think you should give it a go.
No, seriously, Scout. I don't give a shit. You can like whatever you want, but stop fucking bothering me about this stuff. I don't know about it, and I don't care.
Oh, come on, Spy. I just think it's really cool. You should really give it a try.
Howdy, partners. What's going on with you two?
Spy says he doesn't like Evangelion.
What in all of Texas is Evangelion?
It's this really cool anime where they fight these big-
Holy shit, Scout, you already said that.
I mean, that sounds pretty cool and all, but-
See, Inja gets it, Spy, why don't you?
No, hold on, Scout. There's no need to be so hostile towards people who don't like the things you like.
Indeed. I'm sure Miss Pauling would never go out with you if you acted so immature.
I don't give a shit about Miss Pauling anymore, Spy. Oscar's my wife now.
That's damn embarrassing.
Bitch, what the fuck?
What the fuck? Isn't Oscar like 14, Sky?
I mean, your butt like-
Furthermore, Oscar isn't even objectively good waifu material. She is openly dismissive and condescending to her peers and feels to need to be superior to everyone. The point of Evangelion's characters is that they're imperfect and unlikable, so idolizing the characters as waifus is incredibly dumb.
I mean, your butt like-
Why haven't you fucked off already?
Alright, you know what? Fuck you,
Jesus
Spy!
Christ,
I try and give you a taste
off.
Of this awesome series, but you're just a bunch of a contrarian asshole. More people should know
it's
about this series because I like it and
you,
I think they'll like it because it's really deep and meaningful with
I'm out of here. I'm gonna go watch Naruto.
Hell yeah!